Ooh, what's up with you? Yo, you're looking good today.
Thank you.
Yo, what's your name?
I'm Celia.
Celia Eli, nice to meet you. Yo, so what are you up to tonight? You're looking good, so I'm trying to take you out, you know?
Thank you, I'm hanging out with my boyfriend.
Oh, see, I did not expect you to say that.
Yeah.
Ooh, you got a boyfriend?
Yeah.
How long you guys been dating for?
Two years?
Oh, so it's serious. Yeah. So it's not like he's just a boyfriend, like, friend that's a boy, you know what I mean? It's just like
serious.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Like, y'all getting married type thing?
Yeah.
Okay, see, maybe? Okay, yeah. Okay. See, like, I'm trying to be, like, your husband type thing, not a boyfriend, you know what I mean? So, like, if he's not about that life, then, like, I'm always here for you, you know what I mean? So, like...
Yeah, no, I think I'm okay.
You're good? Damn. You love him? Oh, okay. Love is a good word, so, like, I'm gonna have to accept the fact that you love him, but... Like, there's no way we got to meet, you know what I mean? Just, like, I can grab your number in case y'all...
I would never cheat on him.
Never cheat on him?
Yeah.
Yeah, cheating is bad. I personally would never cheat, so...
Yeah.
I understand. I was just trying to test you, you know, see, like, maybe you can loosen up a little bit, but...
No,
damn, so I was like, no way?
No, I'm sorry.
Damn, okay. I'm gonna have to excuse myself from premises. 2 years? That's really long, isn't it? 2 years? What's up? Yeah. Thank you. I actually just bought this recently. It's my daily for my daily for my daily for my daily.
Really?
Yeah. I have a 12-car garage. This is my newest to the collection, actually. I had a Palad. It's a C8 Corvette. You know what a Tesla is?
Yeah.
So I had a Palad, like the fastest model for my... Like, that was my daily.
Yeah.
But then I got bored of it, so I bought this as a daily.
Oh, my gosh.
It's really confusing. But, yeah, this is my new car, right? This is my baby.
What's your job?
I do OnlyFans.
OnlyFans?
Yeah, I do OnlyFans. Yeah, it's a pretty interesting job, actually, but yeah, that's what I do. That's what I love doing. But does your boyfriend drive a car like this, or?
No.
He doesn't? Ooh, okay. So, see, I'm above him now.
Drive.
He doesn't?
No.
Wait, what?
No.
Don't tell me you drive him around. Oh, that's embarrassing.
Yeah.
Does he even have a license?
He doesn't.
Oh, my God, I almost fell. Actually?
Yeah, no, he doesn't.
So, you're like...
He's, like, working on it, though.
He's working on it, though. But, like, for 2 years... Ooh, okay, see, that's kind of embarrassing, all right? Like, personally, I would not be, like, who
okay.
It's okay? I mean, is it because you love him?
Yeah.
Okay, I see that. I mean, 2 years you've been picking him up and stuff? Like, you're like, so basically when he was like, yo, I'm trying to take you on a date, what happens? Like, you go pick him up?
Wait, what?
Like, when he asked you to go on a date, you pick him up?
Yeah, pretty much.
Damn.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know about you, but, like, I would be taking out all my 12 cars, you know what I mean? Like...
12 cars.
Yeah, it's 12 cars. I have a my favorite car is actually the McLaren that I have, but yeah. You know what that is?
Yeah.
I have a 570S. I love the doors on that, but yeah, it's really nice. I could take you out on that car tonight. I just checked this out because it's Monday and Mondays are kinda whack. I didn't expect to see you here, you know what I mean? So I just took this out. But I mean, you try to go out to dinner, you can go inside the car stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, bet, let's go. So what's up? What are you trying to get to eat? What sounds good right now?
Sushi.
Okay.
Yeah.
Funny
I don't
thing,
really care though.
I'm down for sushi just because of one thing. Yeah. I've never had sushi.
No way.
I have, but I haven't. It's weird. I don't know how to explain it well. Mm-hmm. I was going on a trip and my uncle gave it to me before the airport and I kind of just like took a couple bites and I was like, holy, this is so good.
No, yeah, you need to try it.
So it's kind of just like, sushi. It was like so random and fast that I don't remember how it tasted, but
yeah.
I know it was so good.
Yeah.
Name something that's sushi besides California roll.
I don't know, like nigiri.
I have no idea what that is. See, I just, I believe you just because,
yeah.
Like, I have no idea what that is.
I don't know all the Japanese words for it, but, like, just a bunch of different rolls. Like, I love the shrimp tempura roll. That's really good.
I think I've heard of that.
Yeah.
Someone else told me about shrimp tempura roll.
Yeah.
I think I said it right. I don't know.
Yeah.
How good is it?
It's, like, my favorite.
It's your favorite?
Yeah,
okay.
Probably.
What's a good place to go to eat? I know it's
something. I don't know anywhere around here.
Oh, you don't?
No, I'm not from here.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
So that's
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Mm. So let's go down there. Because we can go down there.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm always down for anything. But like there
yeah,
is a place in Tanner Row down here. I know there's a sushi spot just because I always pass it.
Yeah.
Never gone in there. I know it's expensive. But I do have a penthouse down in Tanner Row. And they send sushi up there. Like I can order whatever that I want.
Okay, we can go there.
We can go there?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay.
Let's try something new.
I am down to try something new.
Okay.
You gotta put me on though, because what's it called? Shrimp tempura?
Shrimp tempura roll.
Shrimp tempura roll.
Yeah.
What does that have inside, do you know?
Like shrimp. And like, it's like a California roll, but it has like fried shrimp in it.
Okay.
Or whatever. Shrimp.
It's shrimp isn't a name. I didn't even guess that. I actually did not guess that.
Yeah. So you know, like, veggie tempura?
No.
Fuck, okay.
Is it veggie inside of it? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, much. I don't really like veggies. I don't eat salad or anything.
Oh,
like
really?
Yeah. Dude, does it look like you eat salad?
Yeah.
Does it look like you eat chili?
Like you eat what?
Chili.
Chili?
Yeah.
No.
Really? Okay, good, because I hate chili. Like, I don't... Do you eat chili?
Yeah, I love chili.
Oh, my God. I can't eat chili
I mean,
at all.
It's okay. Like, I like it.
I can't eat it at all. Like, hot really? Cheetos, yes. Like, you know? Spicy chicken
oh my gosh,
from Chick-fil-A.
I hate hot Cheetos.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't really eat them, but, like, when I do, it's kind of just, like, a little bit. But, like, mm-hmm. I'm not really, like, well, let me go buy some hot Cheetos and, like, start munching on them, you know, type thing.
Yeah.
I just can't.
Yeah.
You got beautiful eyes with Chloe.
Thank you. They're blue.
Just, like, hard blue, right?
Yeah.
Like, I can tell.
Straight blue.
Yeah, you can tell. There's just straight freaking, like, some light but dark blue. Like, just looking at me.
Yeah.
I'm like, damn, they're all pretty.
Yeah,
but,
you.
I just forgot about something. You got a boyfriend.
Yeah, but he doesn't have to know.
You're right. He doesn't even drive.
Yeah.
Exactly. So how is that?
Like, he's broke as hell.
Oh, he's broke.
Yeah.
Broke.
Yeah.
So are you, like, the rich one? Are you... Oh, hold on. Sorry. Do you pay for your guys' like, dates?
No. Like, he still pays mm-hmm. most of the time.
Oh, most of the time.
Okay. Yeah, but I just pick him up and stuff.
Oh, okay. That's kind of still a little sad.
Yeah.
I feel bad.
It's okay.
What if he finds out, like, I'm taking you out to dinner and stuff, you know?
He won't.
He won't?
No, he won't.
You sure? Okay, yeah. I mean...
Not for me.
Not for... Okay, perfect. I mean, what about, like... get seen. I am kind of famous on OnlyFans, so like I have a lot of people coming up to me since time around, like they're like, oh, I'm subscribed to you and stuff. So like, what about they post this and like your boyfriend follows them or something, you know what I mean?
He won't
follow them. What about he does, like, already?
No, he won't.
Like, won't? He won't. Okay, so you're confident.
No,
like that.
Yeah,
okay,
I'm confident.
Damn.
Yeah.
I'm debating. I feel bad though. Like, what if like
he won't find out from me?
Yeah. Okay, so what about like for me, what if I tell him?
Why would you tell him? Do you want to get your ass kicked?
Damn! Oh my god! So, by you or by him?
By him.
Oh, I thought by you. I was like, damn, so you're trying to start swinging in here or something?
No.
Oh my god, no. I mean, I personally wouldn't tell him, you know, like, I'm not about like that. You know, I'm not trying to fight someone, but, how do I explain this to you in a better way? Hold on. Damn, you are pretty. I really want to take you out. Don't get me wrong. I want to take you out. I just don't feel like taking out a gold digger tonight, you know what I mean?
I'm not a gold digger.
Oh, you're not?
No.
Did I get the wrong...
Why would you say that?
Did I get the wrong, like, you know?
No, I like your personality.
You like my personality?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So it's not the car. Cars.
No.
So it's not the cars at all?
No?
No?
Not at all.
Mm, okay. Okay, I mean...
I just thought it was nice, so I kept talking to you.
Mm-hmm.
And then you were really nice, too.
Okay.
So, wow.
So you want to go... Is that the only reason, or is it because your boyfriend doesn't have a car like this?
No, that's not the reason.
That's not the reason? Yeah. Okay. Well, I mean... We could ask my channel. I am a YouTuber, actually. I don't really know OnlyFans. You are on camera. There's a camera over there, and there's one inside the car. And I expose gold diggers for a living, actually. Yeah, so I'm going to have to ask you to get out of my car. I'm sorry. We don't, like... Oh, you don't know how to open this door? I'm a gentleman. I won't get out the car for you. There you go. You do really got pretty eyes, though. Let me see it one more time before you leave. I can't see your eyes before you leave? Oh, that sucks. Damn, she mad. Oh, she walking away. Oh, my God. She's mad. Yo, what's going on, guys? Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe, guys, because we are going to be exposing more gold diggers on this channel. So I hope you guys enjoyed these videos. We'll be seeing you guys in the next one, boys.